Nests in Hawaii. So Mauna Kea is a mountain. Scientists and various consortiums want to build another giant telescope on top of this mountain. But the indigenous peoples, the elders, and these are not sort of habitual protesters, you know, they're just sort of like elderly people. They've been protesting again and again that this landscape is sacred to us, you know, this mountain is sacred to us. And they're constantly brushed aside. We've heard this so often also at Standing Rock and, you know, resonating, you know, for the past 200 years of American history. And really, you know, it's so curious that within the Western tradition, sacredness is never associated with landscape as such. You know, it's associated with built objects and with buildings, so that nobody would, I think, propose building a telescope on top of St. Peter's Cathedral, you know, because that they recognize to be sacred. But what does it take within the West for people to recognize that land also has a certain sacredness? And there I took heart, actually, from this funeral that the Icelanders had for a glacier. You know, it's... there's some way in which people are beginning to mark that, in fact, the land we live in has characteristics which are not inert, you know, that we live in collaboration with them. And if that collaboration disappears, a very important part of our own lives will disappear. The voice